Captain standing by. You may proceed when ready, Cloud.
We head back in there. It'll mean going up against the Captain one more time.
Fine by me. Let's rip him a new one.
Is this the Captain's empire?
Many moons have passed. Far too many to recall since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Naught I've gleaned but loneliness. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the Captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
Thank you. But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle. Someday.
Well, if we can find the time.
Welcome back. And splendid work, everyone.
Thanks.
The four Condor anomaly appears to have vanished, along with the captain. Which, unfortunately, means I cannot ascertain his true identity.
Great.
At the last we'll see of the cavalry?
Not necessarily. I've devised an alternative. Though, I am sure my efforts will pale in comparison to that of their captains. Allow me to present an upgraded model of Fort Condor. By optimizing the combat simulator's OS for the game's internal processor, I have increased the unit's cognitive function and operational freedom. Provided they accept the optional update, that is.
Next time we see him, I hope we're fighting on the same side.
Yeah, man. You hang on to this. Just make sure to keep it safe, all right? An untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me!
No.
Ha. Very well. Then I shall take it from you by force! I saw it plain, and never does my judgment err. So it comes to this!
Been in much worse situations than that before.
Very well. Regardless, I will do what I can to improve security measures.